her idea to do this, and she complained and cried about waking up. Finally up and rattle. You ready? Ready?
Morning person. 2019, new me.
If you can't tell, that's sarcasm. Emily is, at least to me, the furthest thing from a morning person. Because she wakes up and just, Michael, go get me this, go get me this. And I'm like, what about...
Okay, I wake up every day at 4 a.m., Monday to Thursday.
I didn't say that. I'm just saying she's not a morning person.
2019.
You can tell the sock doesn't get out
much. Man, that walked Milo plenty of times. He's just an excited dog is all.
So far, 2019's off to a good start.
Yes, do you know we spent the first day of every single year together, ever since we met?
That's true. This is the third year now.
Doing? He's like, let me in. Oh my god.
Okay. Well, we got done with the walk. What'd you think?
Nothing.
All right. Now we're going to go to the mall, get some acai, and then after getting the acai, we're going to go return and run some errands. All right. We ran our errands. Emily got her acai. Show it up. Show it off. We got breakfast. Now we're running our errand. We got to go exchange a gift. We gotta go exchange a gift that Emily bought for her niece. Look at this jacket, it's adorable. Bringing Milo with us too. He just went in Emily's dressing room. We wait patiently.
Cute.
Yeah! He's surfing!
We're gonna do it!
Milo!
Milo!
Like right now we're on our way to go visit a house for sale that I saw online. Gonna go check it out.
Okay, so this is for a video that's gonna come out soon. We're gonna make caricatures of each other. Hopefully you guys see the video before this comes out.
At Hobby Lobby.
Gonna get some canvases, some colored pencils, what else?
That's it, Sharpies.
We finished most of our errands. We already went walking. We got our breakfast, acai bowls, exchanged Emily's gift. We checked out a house, sadly. There's no footage of it because we found out that the home was not for sale. It's only for a retirement home, so people 50 and over.
We have the art supplies, and we're more than ready now for our caricature challenge. I think I'm gonna win, but that video will be a separate video. Link will be in the description of this video. Let's go.
UTC La Jolla, about to go ice skating. It's honestly one of the things I dread the most. We do it every year.
Every single year.
She's a professional and I'm not. Oh well, wish me luck. Remember, let's do some B-roll. You having fun?
Yes.
At my expense?
Yes.
I'm gonna show you guys how much better I've gotten. Ready? Speed up. Oh no. All right, we're done ice skating. I'm sweating, and now we're out of here.